Let's get it, Paul.
There you go, Ken.